This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you wish to fix the issue where the power management tab is missing in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. In the Registry Editor window, go to the following path: HKEY_local_machine, System, Current Control Set, Control, Power. In the right pane, right-click on the open space. From the menu, click on New. Then select DWORD 32-bit. This will create a new entry. Right-click on the entry and select Rename. Change the name to CsEnabled. Hit Enter to save the changes. Double-click on the newly created entry and verify that the value data is 0. Click on OK to save the settings, and you'll be done. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.